straight. It's straight, yeah.
Straight though.
Yeah, it's just straight.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, you look good.
I'm straight.
Yeah.
Well, no, don't give me. Yeah. Tell me.
You're straight. Yeah, you're straight. Good. You're good. You're ready.
We're straight.
Yeah, you ready?
All right.
Okay.
Hello, employee. Thank you for joining our company. We are the Linguistics Aptitude United Narcotics Division Invasion Rendering Institutional Narcotics Guide, or otherwise known as Laundering for short. In this short instructional video, we're gonna go down the three basic steps in workplace diversity. Now, these workplace diversities is crucial for a successful agency. Let's go to our office, shall we? What are you doing here? Get back to work. What are you doing?
Douche.
Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Now, the first lesson we're going to be going over is communication.
Delivery for Henry Henderson?
No habla español. My name-o Henry Henderson, package-o for me-o?
Dude, I speak English.
Thanks.
What an idiot. Now let's see the proper way in communicating.
Package for Henry Henderson.
Oh, right. Thanks, man.
There you go, man.
Hey, how are the kids, man?
Dude, I don't even know you.
Oh, sorry. Now that's what I call communication. Let's take a look at our next lesson.
Okay, I just gotta input the data and enter. Enter! Come on! I can't figure out this accounting error, man.
Ask Dave. He's Asian. They're all good at math.
I feel mad.
That was a no-no. Now let's see a yes-yes.
I can't figure out this accounting problem. Are you good at math?
No, I'm not good at math. Dave, you good at math?
I feel math.
Terrific!
Hardly working or working hardly?
How's about that Jesus, huh?
I'm agnostic.
Well, I'm sorry to say this, but you're fired.
Are you still gonna keep this drug money?
Nope. What? Where are you going?
Keep up the good work.
I hate my life.
See that? That's how you do it.
No, not really.
Go, we need some action.